Hello everybody. Now this video is going to be all about the in-depth product review of the Altra Lone Peak 4.5, which is a trail running shoe. Now Altra Running is an American footwear brand which is known for designing zero drop trail running shoes. Now before we go ahead and talk in detail about this particular shoe, I want to clarify that Altra Lone Peak 4.5 is a shoe which is not for absolute beginners when it comes to trail running and speed hiking. With that said, here is the first 1,000 km breakdown of this shoe. I've used this shoe for speed hikes, trail runs, road runs, and as my daily driver from August 2021 to January 2022. Now I've covered these 1,000 km in varied terrain, ranging from the cold and harsh Himalayan trails to the relatively less technical trails in the Western Ghats. The Indian terrain offered features like never-ending scree and boulder fields along with numerous river crossings. The 100 km plus hiking traverses in the Indian Himalayas included walking in cold temperatures for 12 plus hours, where the shoe was exposed to dry rocks and hard-pressed glacial snow. The maximum altitude that I have touched with these shoes is 6100 meters while climbing the trekking peak named Mount Yunam in Himachal Pradesh in India. Now this is the present condition of the outsole. You can see that the lugs have lost their depth, at least in the front half of the shoe. However, if you look on the sides, no matter how much I've tried using these patchworks to keep the shoe together, it keeps ripping apart from the junction between the stone guard and the upper of the shoe. The quick dry air mesh also holds pretty well even after the first 1,000 km, and the same holds true for the 5mm insole which is present inside the shoe. Now let's talk about few design elements which I really like in this shoe. Number one is the wide toe box, which can nicely accommodate your feet. Now as you spend more times on trail speed hiking, through hiking or trail running, you will see that naturally your feet would widen up. Since I'm a full-time speed hiker since 2019, the Altra Lone Peak 4.5 was the obvious choice for my feet. However, please make sure that the toe box is not too wide for your feet, otherwise your feet will keep slipping inside the shoe. Now the next good thing that I like about the Altra is that they are super lightweight and quick dry. The lower ankle support and a breathable fabric makes the Altra Lone Peak 4.5 a super light shoe. It is a crucial design feature because as a speed hiker and a trail runner, you would want your feet to feel light and agile. I've seen hikers crossing river streams barefoot while the hiking boot hangs in their neck so as to protect it from getting wet. While doing this, they expose their feet to the stones in the riverbed underneath. The quick dry capability of the Altra plays a crucial role here, and I cross river streams with my shoe on whenever I go on hikes in the Indian Himalayas. There are drainage ports at the toe and at the heel that help the shoe drain excess water and moisture, which is indeed an amazing feature that most of the good trail running shoes would have. Now the most important design feature on the Altra Lone Peak 4.5 is that it is a zero drop shoe. Now most standard trail running shoe would elevate the heel of the shoe by some 7 to 12 mm and it can lead to an unnatural heel strike in the longer run. However, in a zero drop shoe, the toe and the heel of the shoe are at the same level, which will help you mimic your barefoot motion in a much natural form on a relatively flat surface. So the main benefit of wearing zero drop shoes is that they keep the foot in a natural position. By doing this, the body becomes less dependent on the shoe and we run and hike solely using the muscles in our foot. In the longer run, wearing a zero drop shoe would lead to improved ankle mobility and better posture while hiking and running. Now let's talk about the outsole, the midsole and the insole on the Altra Lone Peak 4.5 one after the other. The main role of the outsole is to provide your feet traction on the trails and to also protect your feet against rocks and pointy stones underneath. The product webpage says that the Max Track outsole provides the perfect combination of grip, traction and durability on all types of terrain. However, in my personal experience, the grip falls short on wet and slippery surfaces. So therefore, the Altra Lone Peak 4.5 is a shoe which is more suitable to drier and softer trails instead of more slippery and mud-specific trails. Now the midsole of the trail running shoe is the layer of cushioning which is sandwiched between the outsole and the upper. Midsole absorbs the shock from the impact of running and it also gives support to your foot. The Lone Peak 4.5 has a 25mm medium level cushioning which would provide ample protection on rocky trails. Now the Lone Peak 4.5 has a 5mm contour footbed insole to further reduce the impact from the ground while hiking and running. Now let's talk about the upper and the toe cap on this shoe. The upper is made out of durable quick dry mesh. Now the shoe flexes nicely and it also dries out very quickly. The role of the toe cap is to protect your feet from rock and debris, and you can see that it still holds good even after covering 1,000 kilometers in the Indian Himalayas. The biggest drawback and rather a disappointment with the Altra Lone Peak 4.5 is the stone guard. The shoe gave up from the sides after the first 300 kilometers, and that's when I had to rely on this patchwork that you can see all around the shoe. The junction between the stone guard and the upper is the weakest link in this shoe. The shoe was exposed to dry and rugged terrain in the first 300 kilometers, and therefore I can confidently say that this shoe won't hold up for technical trail runs and hikes that include boulder fields and scree slopes. Another annoying thing with this shoe is the lacing system. The laces come untied if you use the bow knot. To work around this issue, I normally put another knot above the bow knot, and then definitely they would not come untied. Last but not the least, the heel collar might bite your skin as it is curved inside. The fabric kept on rubbing on my Achilles tendon for the first 100 kilometers. So please make sure that you break this shoe before your big run or hike, as it can get too painful to handle. So finally, here is the verdict. The Altra Lone Peak 4.5 is a zero-drop trail running shoe with a wide toe box. It is a lightweight and breathable shoe with a moderate level cushion. This shoe falls short for the rugged terrain of the Indian Himalayas, especially the one that includes boulder fields and scree. The Altra Lone Peak 4.5 can be the perfect choice to run on palpable trail sections, forest trails and open meadows. I still love this shoe and would definitely try the newer version, that is the Lone Peak 6, which I hope would come with a better stone guard. For me, the Altra Lone Peak 4.5 was absolute love, but it was short-lived. And therefore, I think it is always better to keep experimenting with your shoes whenever possible. This is all I had for this video. If you have any doubts, then please feel free to reach out to me in the comment section below, and I promise you a prompt reply. If you're liking what you're watching, then please consider subscribing and share this content across with your friends. I'll be coming up with more such informative content related to hiking gear in future. Until then, just take care, and I'll see you in the next one.